at the terrible things I've done. But it's all for good cause. Religion. I'm a Templar. And my name is
Stanley Salazar. So, when I was a little boy, I used to collect strange. Every day was strange. Come over here. Look, let me show you. These are my strange. The stupid jacks that always beat up on me. This is my suit of armor. Her name is Rosaline. And it's, we're not dating, it's more of a mutual relationship. Huckleberry. Hi, you want to hang out?
Hello?
Huckleberry, you want to hang out?
No, yes.
Great, I'll meet you in hours.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm finally going to his house so I can murder him. This is to put him out of his dang misery.
Hey, how are you? Good. Let's go. You see my new armor? Of course, you can't.
So, Huckleberry,
what do you
want to do? Ooh, this will be a good way to kill him. Did I leave the oven on?
Show me your moves.
So, what do you want to learn first? Hand to hand combat? Enderman battles or swords?
Why not all three?
Smart! First, hand-to-hand combat! So, you want to learn about hand-to-hand combat. The first thing you need to know is bouncy bounce. Mama, ooh.
Yeah. Yeah. What's up? Go.
Listen now. So, he beat me pretty bad in that fight. But the next kind of fight I'm teaching him is anime fighting. And I watch a lot of anime. And I think I can beat him. So, I think it's time I teach you about some anime things.
No, I never wanted to learn fighting anyways. My whole mission this entire time was to kill you.
Put you out of your sad, pathetic life there, youngin'.
Oh, I never realized how much of a stupid nerd you were.
Listen. Listen, I'm not a nerd at all. I'm a jock.
I misjudge you, nerd. You're a jock, and I like that because sporty people are cool, as you can tell by my physique.
Yeah! Fortnite! Gender equality! Getting all them whamming! Jock!
The lesson to be learned here is no matter if you're a nerd or a jock, we all suck.
Here we go. I'm the new kid, moving in, getting it done, and I'm officially the candidate for having